We first want to find or create a free body diagram. So here we have three forces, FL, FR.